Human Rights Council elections matter because the elected members of the council are responsible for setting human rights norms and standards and for holding states to account for their human rights violations. There should be a diversity in membership to account for a diversity in countries, and no country has a perfect human rights record. But the members of the council should be the bastions of human rights, setting the standards for those to follow and taking responsibility for addressing the violations of human rights perpetrated by other states on behalf of victims of abuse. So elections are an opportunity for states to acknowledge their shortcomings and commit to addressing them, as well as celebrating their successes, and to commit to holding themselves to a higher standard. No state that systematically violates human rights should have a place on the council, nor should those who refuse scrutiny by refusing visits by council mechanisms, or who engage in reprisals. A strong, legitimate council requires members that are willingly engaging to improve their own human rights record, as well as engaging to protect and defend human rights at an international level. And Human Rights Council elections are an opportunity for UN member states to ensure this.